We are all feeling very bad as senior leaders of this country. We wanted to discuss other political parties. There are so many senior leaders on their own, and also they are having some strength, including Rahulji. We want to discuss with everybody. And finally, what we thought, have a meeting in Delhi, and then we can discuss, and then we can chalk out a program for future, how to move forward. At the end of the day, this great nation has given recognition for all of us. This is the future. We have to protect future generations and also future of this great nation. That is our mission. We don't have any ambition. We are not for power. We are not for seats. But we are interested only in the nation. That's why we are all working. They instructed to me to talk to other political parties, convenient to all of us.